Eric, this is Bart Stevens, and I am attempting to help you diagnose my Bluetooth speaker issue in my new Hubot 78. I believe it is a damaged speaker in the right panel, but we're gonna investigate that. So to start with, I'm gonna try to show you what the sound is, the damage sounds like. I don't know if this will come across in a cell phone video, but we're gonna try. So first all, we'll listen to the left ear, and then we'll listen to the right ear, and then I'll remove the power so that we can listen to each one in isolation.
Baby, lay on back and relax. Kick your pretty feet up on my dash. No need to go nowhere fast. Just enjoy right here. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got nothing but time.
Okay, Eric, now I'm going to unplug the connection, and so that maybe we can isolate the sound a little bit better. I'm going to isolate the right panel first. Forgive me while I set this down. And Eric, now I'm going to turn off the good speaker on the left and plug in the right speaker, and hopefully we'll pick up that static a little better. So Eric, now I'm going to plug in the left panel on the right side, and if it picks up some static, then we'll know it's that left panel. So Eric, forgive me for the bad quality of this video, and I accidentally paused it, or stopped it instead of paused it, but it sounds like when I plug in the right panel into the left connection, it's still staticky, which would indicate that it's a speaker on this right panel. I'm more than happy to go in with your help and check it out further, but it would seem that that's the case. I could always try the other panel on it, but it sounds like with the static there, that's probably not necessary.